Hello, my lovely children. In today's class, we will be learning two things. Number one, self-introduction. And number two, parts of my face. Let's start with the self-introduction. In the self-introduction session, you need to always introduce your name to the other person. For example, my name is Rohan Roy. You have to tell your entire name along with your surname. Next, you can say, where do you live? For example, I live in Kharagpur. Then you can also add up, I am 4 years old. These are few examples to introduce yourself. You can also add up whether you are a boy or a girl. For example, I am a girl. Next, moving on to the next, we will learn the different and descriptive basic parts of our face. There are generally 5 parts of our face. Let's see in the session. This is a picture of a face. Face has 5 parts. Let us see. Hair. Hair are of different colors. The face is covered all round by hairs. This is the picture of an eye. We have 2 eyes. Eyes help us to see things. Next, we have nose. We have a nose in front of our face. It helps us in smelling. Next, we have ear. We have 2 ears, one on the right side of the face and the other on the left. It helps us in hearing. This is mouth. Mouth helps us to speak and to eat. Let us draw a picture of a face. Eyes. Nose. Mouth. Very interesting, isn't it? Practice it at home and identify your parts of the face. Have a great day.